Today we're going to be changing the, we're working on the Steiger, because yesterday the fan belt idler pulley, the water pump pulley, the bearings in it froze up, and it threw off the belt. We're changing the water temp sensor too. Okay, I've got the grease changed. I'll just restart. I'm gonna move on to the next one now. the drive shaft now. I'm gonna have to pause again. That'll be the end of the video now. I hope y'all enjoyed it.